Start by getting into the top of a push-up position with the body straight, squeeze the abs. You're going to slowly lower yourself to the ground. As you lower yourself to the ground, I would like the chest and the chin to touch the ground first. There should be no sag in the body at all. You want to think about rowing yourself into the floor, keeping the abs tight. Like I said before, there is no sagging in the body whatsoever. This is an eccentric move only. You are not doing a concentric movement.